EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's quick. Probing the pass. Real opening now.
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to.
Hunter. Quick.
In on the goalkeeper.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Bounced back off the post.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. You can speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. Not. Oh, this is it. It's in.
Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Gets his foot in there. Hunter, chance to go at the opposition with pace. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Space for the shot.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Beautiful goal. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tally. They've done it.
Here comes the support. And it pays off time and time again.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close it down quicker.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. Here comes the challenge. Kelly. Really get at the opposition here.
Played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. That we expect the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
And now he's looking for some support.
And now the shot!
He's going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Full stretch.
Stephen Quinn. Hunter. Now this looks promising. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. For the ref, the decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. It was definitely
it's a reckless one.
Defender did well. Shots on here.
Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. Sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Has a go here!
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Look for a moment as though that might be challenging the goalkeeper, but he's able to watch it go over the bar.
Hunter. Some potential in this move.
And here's the shot.
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think he did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Good vision.
Charge here with the ball, he's still going.
Great chance! Out in front of goal.
Put it out, it's gone out for a corner. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it, on his toes.
One short with the corner.